Joni Walton, president of Danlee Medical Products, and I'm here today to do the Ice Bucket Challenge. My employees donated money towards the ALS Association, and I'm going to match their donations. So today I'm going to nominate Dave Dreverman with M&T Bank, Michelle Kibe, former owner of Sonic Bright, Mike Libertor with HPK, and Joe Payne with Able Mods. And Joe, if you don't do this challenge, I'm coming for you.